Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Spring Porter with Spring Solutions LLC. In today's video, I am going to do another one where I'm showing you where the leads are. This is going to be the state of South Carolina and the three districts in the state of Georgia. So if you're interested in working in those states, please stay tuned. Please note that I am not an attorney. This information is not indicated as legal advice. This is strictly for researching purposes if you're a funds locator, asset locator of some sort. So as we start always with the UCFUSCourts.gov website, today I am going to type in South Carolina, and as you can see, South Dakota pulls up. So South Carolina is not on the funds locator. As that has happened previously in previous videos that I've mentioned, you have to go through a different step to find those leads. So if you go to the state district website for bankruptcy in South Carolina, and you pull up the unclaimed funds in the search bar engine, it's going to bring you to their database, right? So it brings you here, and I believe you can just do a regular search, and that's going to pull up all the claims for this particular district. And so there, it looks like it's, let's tab over here. So there's 425 pages worth of unclaimed funds. And this is for the District of South Carolina. So you could work these. It looks like it tells you the recipient name right here on the left. It tells you the date. There's a case number. And then there is an amount. So don't let this deter you just because it looks different than the funds locator. Again, as I've stated, sometimes you have to do a little bit more digging. And I think if you click amount a few times, three times, it'll pull up the highest claim. So the highest claim in the state of South Carolina for bankruptcy court is $29,295. And it goes down from there. Alright, so if we go to their application and what it looks like, the template, it looks like they're using the official form. Anytime you see this U.S. state's courts, they're using the official form. And so this application is Form 1340, and this is the basic form we have seen for a few other states. And that information is here. So that is what the leads look like for the District of South Carolina. And I don't believe that there is a printer-friendly version, but it might just be for this specific page. So you're going to have to sort of jot these down, which ones you want to work. I don't think that you can print. You may want to print all pages, I'm not sure. Or maybe just print the top, the highest claims, maybe, and go from there. However you like to work it. So let's go back to the funds locator, and I want to show you the state of Georgia and what those look like. So if I go back here and I type Georgia Northern District search, so the Northern District of Georgia has over 31,000 cases where there are claims left over, and this is their website, so the United States Bankruptcy Court, Northern Part of Georgia. If you go to the search bar engine and type unclaimed funds, this is your instruction packets here. So there's funds locator instructions, and here you have what you need. Different claimants, certificate of service, a W-9, proposed order. So this is it. And here's the petition after that. And the certificate of service and the order. And even though this says petition, you treat this as an application. It doesn't say motion, so you don't have to be an attorney to do this. That's just the language that they're using here in the Northern District of Attorney. It would say that you needed to be an attorney. On here, it would just say attorneys only. It wouldn't say funds locator or where it would just say a motion is needed or something to that effect. So that is the Northern District of Georgia. Again, they have about 31,000. And I believe the Northern District of Georgia is covering Atlanta. Yeah, the Atlanta Division, Gainesville, Noonan, and Rome. And let's go to the Middle District of Georgia. There are three districts, the Northern, Middle, and Southern. So if we go back to the beginning of this, and I type Middle District search. So here there's only 120 cases. So this is a really low amount. And I'm going to see what's the highest. So the highest claim here is about 7,900. So if you come, and this could change at any moment. So don't be upset about that low number. If you go to the search bar engine, you click unclaimed funds. Here's your application here. And they are also using the official form 1340. And they already have part of it filled in for you. So that is good. This looks like this area is covering Macon, Georgia. Well, at least that's where the U.S. Attorney's Office is here for this middle district. So let's go back. And just wanted to see their main address. Yeah, so this is in Macon and Columbus, Georgia. And so now we're at the Southern District. So let's see how many cases they have. So they have about 16,700. So much less than the Northern District, but a lot more than the Middle District. And so, let's see what their highest claim is. You click them out twice, it'll bring you up to the highest claim. And that's 13,000. So if we come to the Southern District of Georgia, their bankruptcy court website, and we type unclaimed funds in the search bar engine, it brings you right here. Here's your application and proposed order for unclaimed funds. They say this is Form 1340, but it does look a little bit different than the other one, but it's essentially the same language. And it has certain parts filled in. The certificate of service is here. There's an order here. So this is your template, and the procedures are listed last. It tells you what you need there. All right, and I believe that this covers, was it Savannah? The area of Savannah, Georgia, is the Southern District. Let's see if I can find the clerk's office. So, Savannah, Waycross, Statesboro, Dublin, Brunswick, and Augusta, Georgia. That's all the southern part, and those are the court offices there. Okay, so there are a lot in Georgia that you can work. South Carolina, not so much, but again, that can change. And but we did see in South Carolina that you had to search a court website to get to the registry. Okay. So I'm hoping that you guys don't leave the southern states out. Always try maybe a neighboring state. Try something new if you're seeing that some of the claims are stale in the area that you're working and you don't see anything new. Just give it time. The way our economy is going, I'm sure that these numbers are going to go up. So keep that in mind that these numbers are not fixed. Okay? So I will see you in the next video. Talk to you later. Bye.